Peter Pascali here once again to give you some insight into the recent press release we came out with, namely the one where we described the MOU with GE Power Conversion. This MOU underscores PyroGenesis' dedication to energy transition through electrification of industry. For those who are unfamiliar, energy transition describes a structural change to the way heavy industry powers its plants, its manufacturing processes, and its process heating. It can also be referred to as changing the energy mix or fuel switching. This trend is often discussed in regards to lowering CO2 emissions and carbon footprint, but there's a number of reasons why an industry or a company will engage in energy transition. These can include reducing the handling, shipping, and storage requirements and costs for fuels, improving the efficiency of heating applications, increasing the rate or speed of that heating, improving factory air quality, reducing injury potential related to combustible or explosive materials, and last but not least, reducing the variety of different fuel sources used at a particular facility to help simplify logistics. What's remarkable about this press release is that it comes on the heels of two previous press releases we came out with, one with respect to our relationship with Norsk Hydro, and the other with respect to Constellium. These are three major players in the energy transition marketplace that independently chose PyroGenesis to move forward in this field. The industrial energy transition trend is fast growing. We see it, you see it, and companies are preparing. They're building out infrastructure. They're engaging in studies. They're engaging in trials. And they're aligning themselves with key technologies. We are proud to be a key technology that they're aligning with. The successes that we've announced over the past several years in increasing our power of our plasma torches has not gone unnoticed. From 900 kilowatts in 2020 to 2.5 megawatts in 2022, to 4.5 megawatts in 2023, and recently, October 2024, we announced a whopping 20 megawatt plasma torch. The goal was simply to provide plasma solutions to more intensive applications across a number of industrial processes seeking electrification. GE Power Conversion provides electrical engineering and designs and delivers advanced power technologies such as power supply systems, generators, transformers, and rectifiers that are used by the most demanding heavy industry applications in large-scale installations. These technologies go hand in hand with our ultra-high temperature plasma torches. This MOU, together with the other two recent press releases we came out with, are very important to a company like ours who are engaged in energy transition through electrification. I look forward to bringing you further updates on this relationship in the near future. Thank you very much.